I think he's one of the best. Definitely top three. I'll put him up there.
And oh, he hits the upright again. That's impossible.
Unfortunately, I mean, I can't make this up. I hit the post, what, six times this year, and I hit it twice on that one.
Seems like he's playing with a chip on his shoulder.